Hey, everybody, it's me, Calvin Minson. And we all know video game creepypastas, such as Sonic.exe, Ben Drowned, and of course Polybius. It's a great genre, and I find it very interesting that there could be real things from games that are so scary. I think it's really cool. But creepypastas are mainly restricted to video games. But I've still found some movie creepypastas, and I'll be sharing them with you right now. This first creepypasta contains references to ǝsɪɾʇ, so please skip ahead if you don't want that. So in The Wizard of Oz, there's this famous scene of the four characters skipping across a yellow brick road, but if you look in the forest, you can see this. It does look like a munchkin commit deathing himself, and that's terrifying. And some people even thought it was a real cast member deathing himself that was accidentally put in the movie. But thankfully it's neither. It's actually just a large crane bird, because the production crew had borrowed some birds from the Los Angeles Zoo to let them roam around the indoor set to make it look more outdoorsy. But since it was so blurry, it looked like something else. Next thing. The ghost in 3 Men and a Baby. In the classic movie 3 Men and a Baby, there's this scene where in the background you can see something that looks like a boy behind the curtain. If you watch the movie now on Disney Plus, you can still see him. The theory is that it's the ghost of a passed away kid who was haunting the movie. Seriously, if a ghost was haunting a movie, why would it be on Disney Plus? The truth is that it's a cardboard cutout of the character Jack, which was used later in the movie. Next thing. The MGM lion deathed his trainer. We all know the lion in the MGM logo, and he of course has the trainer. And the creepypasta is that while filming the MGM logo with the lion deaths and eats his owner. I'm not sure if this is true. Why don't we ask the trainer? All jokes aside, this is a fake creepypasta, and a bad one at that. Next thing. The actors from Poltergeist were cursed and deathed. False. The theory is that since in Poltergeist, since the movie exaggerated real ghost stories, the actors were cursed and got deathed. This isn't true. It's just that many actors from Poltergeist sadly passed away. Next thing. Honorable mention. That hundreds of people that worked on the Cats 2019 movie deathed. So someone posted on Twitter about how in the credits of the 2019 Cats movie, there was a section of all the workers that died during the movie's production. That is wrong. The screenshot is just from a random part of the credits. You can see why this isn't a full thing and just an honorable mention. Next thing. How can I not mention Walt Disney's frozen head? The theory is that Walt Disney's head was frozen, that's super slightly believable, and that it's buried underneath Disneyland, I don't know about that, and that they created a $1 billion movie to cover up Google searches. Okay, now the theory's bad. This is the most famous movie urban legend creepypasta thingy, and it's probably the dumbest. Why would they freeze the head of the company's dead creator? And why would they put it in the biggest theme park in the world? And why would they spend over $100 million just to cover up a fake conspiracy theory from showing up in Google? It's just dumb. Well, that's a good moment to end the video on.
Huh. Maybe do what the title of the next video says.